Adventure travel means different things to different people. To some, it's simply exploring new places. To others, it's discovering new things in a familiar place. Could be a new challenge with new friends, reliving that perpetual adrenaline rush with old friends, or just being introduced to some new music or culture when you're flying solo.
Well, for me, adventure means all of the above.
You want to go? I'm Shano. I'll take you there.
So let's jump right into it.
If at first you don't succeed, don't try skydiving.
Sweep the leg, Johnny!
Another senior look like this without a reason. Another promise falling through another season. Passes by you.
I want my $2!
I never took the smile away.
Adventure for me is just jumping in with both feet. Whether I'm jumping into a new country, a new sport, a new instrument, or a new producing role, it's all a ride. Just because I shoot doesn't mean I want to stand back and watch like some hosts. There's plenty of time for me to do that in the edit suite.
I'm not expecting to grow flowers in a desert. But I can live and breathe and see the sun in winter time. In a big country dream, stay with you like a lover's voice parts the mountainside.
When it comes to travel, I want to find the humor, the challenge, and most importantly, the fun.
In a big country dream, stay with you like a lover's voice.
It's not about who's the best, it's about who's having the best time. We're not here for a long time, we're here for a good time. Where do you want to go?
In a big country dream, stay with you like a lover's voice parts the mountainside. Stay alive.
Be somebody.
In a big country dream, stay with you like a lover's voice parts the mountainside.
I almost made it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Ouch. Okay.